This setup has a manual master stream and a remote control master stream. Gives you some capability on the fire ground. With this remote master stream, you can program an oscillate feature where you can oscillate on the fire building and then protect an exposure with the other monitor, or you can direct both master streams for the firefight. It just depends on your operation and your SOP.